Hi there, and welcome to Tech Lighten Me. In this video, I want to show you how to uninstall the Microsoft Store on Windows 10 and 11. In this video, I'm using Windows 11, but you can follow the same process on Windows 10. As you can see, I have the Microsoft Store open here, and it's normally pre-installed in Windows 10 and 11. If you want to uninstall it, right-click on the Start button and then open PowerShell as administrator. If you don't see PowerShell or Terminal as an option here, just do a search for it. Once PowerShell is open, enter this command. I've also left this command in the description down below, so you can go and copy it from there, and then just paste it into PowerShell with the keyboard shortcut, which is Control and V. Once you have the command in PowerShell, just press Enter to run it. When it's finished, you can close PowerShell. The Microsoft Store will now be uninstalled from your computer, and you won't have access to it anymore. If you want to know how to reinstall the Microsoft Store on Windows 10 and 11, watch the video linked in the description down below. If this video was helpful, remember to like and subscribe for more tech enlightenment.